This portion of Saints on the Bayou brought to you by The Branch, because the stick has already been taken.
Welcome back to Saints in the Bayou. Mike Dettillier with Bobby Hebert, Rich Marty. You know, we were talking about it during the break, Bobby, and you know, you always used to say if the fish are biting, you ain't going to practice, especially during preseason. I remember you were telling me stories about you and Jim Moore were getting fights over the phone because he says, "Where you at? Yeah, why don't you tell us a little bit about that?"
So it's preseason and it's early in the morning, 7 o'clock. I'm in the boat. Coach Moore calls me. He says, "Hey, bro, where you at?" I said, "I'm in cutoff."
Doing that cutoff, Donovan? Cutoff? You and me? Cutoff? I'd be happy if I could get a bite.
Bobby, I tell you what. No, look, because look, you want to go fishing in cutoff? No, it's like this. It's like, here's cutoff. Here's my boat. Here's Terrebonne Bay. And here's up the bayou. You know, Bobby, we were talking about it last week. We were talking about it 2 days ago. We actually talked about it yesterday morning. Last night I gave you a call. I even texted you earlier, too, about it. And we talked about it this morning and roughly about 5 minutes ago, right before we went on air. And we're going to talk about it again. Man, special players on special teams. Man, what? You can't say enough about Thomas Morstead. I'll say it again. I'll say it tomorrow, Mike. I'm
glad you brought up the Morstead thing. I'm glad you brought up the Morstead thing because here's an interesting statistic here. Watch. Look at this statistic. Now, when Morstead is punting on the field for the Saints, we are 0-852. Now, come on. Now, so if you flip that and if you get Morstead off the field and he doesn't punt, we undefeated. I mean, come on. I mean, it's simple. So keep Morstead off the field. I mean, it just works like that. I mean, simple. I should coach. Coach Payton, get out of here. I'm a coach.
Oh,
I'm a coach.
Bobby.
Just don't put Morstead on the field.
All right, Bobby. So now is the time while we get paid the big bucks, okay? You know, Martin doesn't pay us for our good looks or our analysis on football. He pays us to get down. And that's right, y'all. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. So right now, it's dance-off time. Let's get up and dance, y'all.
Y'all catching?